In Davis County, the manhunt is over for a suspect deputies considered armed and dangerous. Authorities say that Sandy Slim Thompson was found in Florida. Officers began looking for him after a report of a stolen vehicle at the Wingfield Inn and Suites on Monday. When officers found Thompson, KSP says that he pointed a gun at the officers, who then fired shots. They say that Thompson jumped out of the window.